Well, we're up here at Hopeside Elementary. We're going to pick my son Daniel up. It's his 7th birthday, and we're going to be taking him out to Dr. Bowman's ranch out west of town here and let him shoot a hog for his birthday. He's got no idea any of this is going on, so it's a total surprise. So it'll be interesting to see his reaction when we go in there and get him from school.
That's a rough and tough, buddy.
Yeah.
You guys can let me drive it.
Huh? Yeah, you can drive it.
You can drive it. You just gotta be careful.
It's pretty easy to push it over.
You pretty excited, buddy?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Look at Robbie. You tell you pretty excited?
Yeah.
So let's go hunting, man.
Are you ready to go hunting?
Yeah.
All right.
Hop in
the truck. All right. We're gonna stop and get a quick bite to eat. And then we're gonna go to the ranch, okay?
Okay.
All right, buckle up. He's stoked, man, that's gonna be awesome.
It's hammer time, baby. It's hammer time.
We got him, buddy. We got him. Good job, bud.
Yeah! Yeah!
Hey, turn. Hold on.
Hey. Yeah!
Let me see, Bo.
Give me some of that.
Yeah!
Nice job,
hey,
Bubba.
Man, what do you think, Bo?
Yeah!
How about that buck that walked up?
I wanted to shoot that thing.
He was a big one, wasn't he?
That was getting ready to go grab a gun and go.
That was a big one. Here, let's walk.
That was cool, huh?
Be patient. How many deer did we see today?
Walk up there slow. Here, I want you to hold a gun. Right? I want you to walk up and you're gonna poke it right in the butt. Make sure you're still moving, okay? Right? Well, what you think, buddy?
It's cool.
Yeah, man. What you think, Danny?
That is awesome, Robert. Thank you very much.
You know,
I can't thank you much. Thank you enough.
You ain't got to thank me for nothing. We're going to run, go grab the Rough and Tough. We'll be right back and load it up and head to camp, man.
There you go.
Good deal.
Good job, buddy.
Yeah! Now we got something to bring to Megan's game.
Yeah, buddy.
Show up to shoot with a hog in the back of the truck. Like, what the heck is that thing in the back of the truck?
You're a piece of work, brother.
We're not doing it.